So for the content of my paintings, I really look to things that are around me, to really ordinary moments. And it could come in the form of a photograph that I've seen, for example, this painting, which is a photograph that my brother took when I was a teenager, or it could come from photographs I take myself. But I'm looking for just these ordinary moments that somehow seem extraordinary in some way.